Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to remove the new Roblox menu from Roblox. So firstly, after opening up your browser, you have to head to the search panel. In the search panel, you'll search for Blockstrap. Now the official website will pop up, but we'll just go into the GitHub web page. From here, on the right hand side under releases, we'll click on the release button. Now the latest Blockstrap version will pop up in front of you at the time of your download. Then you have to go to the assets menu and click on the blockstrap.exe folder. Now it will ask to download, just click on save. Now the Blockstrap has downloaded. Now double click on Blockstraps. Now the install menu will pop up. From here you have to configure all the settings by yourself, but mainly the setting we will be watching for is the in fast flags. Going in the fast flag section, the preferred escape menu version is what we are looking for. The default will be the default version that Roblox is providing right now. You can also get all of these older three versions. So version 1 is the oldest version you can get, version 2 is the 2020 version, and version 4 will be the 2023 version. So by clicking on any of these, after clicking, just click on install, and you will receive that version of escape menu or menu in game. Now when you go to the search panel and open Roblox player, and now if you open any of the Roblox games, after going to the menu, you will see a changed version of the menu that you are used to seeing. So that's how you can remove the new menu from Roblox.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.